today, teenagers, of today's session, we will have the motion to be musician, but also be drugs. And then first we have Chingilini Senior High speaking for the motion, and then Abulewo Senior High speaking against the motion. As well, we have rules here, so you have to stick to the rules or you will lose the game. Chingilini, let's hear from you.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mr. Chairman, I greet and keep up honor of judges and my fellow G-boy. Yes, I hereby stand for Chingilini Senior High to debate for the motion that yes, musicians to battle with drugs. Musicians battling with drugs will let us know the persons who are not talented in music. Yes, musicians, I like it when they battle with drugs. This will enable us to what? To emerge the winner from those drugs. And battling with the drugs is the right thing. Mr. Chairman. I'll rest my case.
Mr. Chairman, I could thank you, but panel of judges, my colleague, Flesh, fool, incompetent, from Chingilini Senior High. Mr. Chairman, why should we say musicians of battle with drugs? American musicians like Chris Brown, Tupac, and then Ghost, they are battling with drugs. Now, where are they? Because they are battling with drugs. They are each other enemies. They are targeting each other to shoot and kill each other, Mr. Chairman. Because in modern Ghana here, musicians such as Fasigal and Makasu, they battle with drugs. And Dorothy and Bawuli, they battle with drugs. Where are they going? They end up being enemies of each other. An enemy cannot be progress, Mr. Chairman. This timekeeper, Mr. Chairman, you have to change your mind. Change your mind.
Okay, this is the end of the first round. Now we are moving to the second round. For the second round, Abulewo Senior has to be starting for the second round.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I couldn't thank you, but this today, dear Mr. Chairman, if you don't crown me for the winner, then me, this debate, I don't want again. This fool, they sit here, they talk, say, come on, musician, but do not trouble with tracks. This is foolishness.
No further player. Okay.
I don't know what they're getting me. They are wasting their money instead of singing moral songs to console people, to educate people, and you are battling with them. This is foolishness. Mr. Chairman, put you, I like that. Battle with drugs today, where you sing? Shatawali and Stoneboy, ask them the battle with drugs.
That's okay.
Their fans, then they fight and want to kill each other. You see, Kenam Nation and 69 fans, they want to kill each other. Because of battle
track,
WT, we are seeing now. So Mr. Chairman, I say we should not battle with track. I rest my
case. Thank you, Mr. Chairman, for the next
battling one. With tracks.
Yes, Mr. Chairman, battling with tracks is the best. Northern Ghana here. Yeah, when they were battling with tracks, it's good. It makes us what the industry competitive. Battling with tracks, it will let us know that the right musicians to follow, the right musicians who have the vibes. Don't be here deceiving people, my fellow incompetent G boy, telling people that battling with tracks is not the best. Battling with drugs, it's also what let us know that people who are very talented, like Assassin Radio Station and Co, bringing things so that Shatawale and Stoneboy what will sit down and battle with each other with their tracks and Co, giving them beats and someone will go off beat. Battling with drugs will what? It markets the what? The artists. It gives them what? More wealth, more income. Bringing them to Assassin Radio was not for free. They paid them. Whiskey and Davido, everything that they were doing, it was very nice. Whiskey and Davido was battling here and they market them. They had chance to what? To also what? Feature what? Outside what? Musicians. Like Davido featured Chris Brown, Whiskey features Rihanna, Drake and Co. This made the industry very sweet. And Mr. Chairman, thank you.
At the end of this debate, Chingilini Senior High School has won the debate. Thank you.